dreams come true. And I wonder if you know
what it means.
And I wonder if you know what it means. And I wonder if you know what it means to find your dreams. And I wonder,
I've been waiting on this my whole life.
This is a Track Starz
exclusive. Yeah.
I'ma go try to holler with the Lord, put up on me. From coast to coast, see my God is holy, but I sin very bad. But may I ask the Lord, let it die to pay it all. Trusting on me, I ain't budging for the baddie for carrying a bunch of rims. But your cousin tell a caddy can't carry up on your sins. You the type to put it all on you, nah. We the type to put it all on him, yeah. Right to the dome, right till I go. Yeah, the light at the right side, right to the throne. I ain't quite like Mike, but I might get a roll with a mic. So I might have to light till I'm home. I know, hell is hot, but don't sweat it. Can't pay him cash, so you know we get the credit. But I'ma put it in the air so everyone can take a look at it. Consider what I'm preaching to the heart. In the middle with a block when they poppin' on a Glock. Grandmother singing stop when they start. He is at the top and I can tell. He's actually holding the ones with fake. Now the opposite see this rat in hell. It's actually truth that's no too late. So I flow in the way that I flow in the way. Trust the Jesus, man, hope for the sake.
Down to the grave, back down there, Mike. We be on that fight all night, all day. Best believe we on it. Best believe we on it. We be on that fight. Best believe we on it. Down to the bay, back down there, Mike. We be on that fight all night, all day. Best believe we on that. Best believe we on that. We be on that fight, Mike. Best believe we on that.
4 years ago, they told me rap is just a hobby. It's like gambling with your time, expecting to win the lottery. Most of the closest people to me thought he won't succeed. That kept me really deep, I almost gave up on my dreams. But here I am, I take a step of faith and by his grace. Who would've ever thought this Chico from the MIA would be here? But now I see clear, look into my eyes and you'll find no fear. I know no limits when it comes to living for the one that's risen. Now I can see the picture in my mind so vivid. Jesus asked Peter to walk on water and he did it. But the minute doubt started kicking is when he started sinking. Don't let a blind eye lead your vision, it only cause collision.
Stand to the back, back in the MIA. We be on the FIA all night, all day. Best believe we on that. Best believe we on that. We be on the FIA. Best believe we on that. Stand to the back, back in the MIA. We be on the FIA all night, all day.
Man, I came here to set the record straight. Everybody quiet down and hear me speak. Usually I'm more relaxed, but I'm about to get active on this beat. Trying to walk by faith, but across my state, not at all, not safe. From Chicago, saved by grace, that's the motto. Bringing light to the dark, vitiligo. Man, I worship truth until I'm hoarse. That's when I know that my faith is stable. Been that way since my conversion. Don't make sense, I've been changed like coins to pesos. Ain't it weird how the Lamb of God came down upon to be my scapegoat? And I ain't lying, but as my faith grows in John is where I stay most.
bouncing back and forth. Can't hold us like we Macklemore. Mountains smack and slam the floor. Oceans wave, then they crash the shore. Never then acquitted, everybody tripping steady, thinking I'm a chicken, cause you know I'm living for the Lord. Better than a scrimmage boy, I'm on a mission, living never timid, spitting lyrics, ammunition for the war.
Back down to the break, back down to MIA. We be on the FIA all night, all day.
Let's go.
Best believe we own it. Best believe we own it. We be on the FIA. Best believe we own it. Down to the break, back down to MIA. We be on the FIA all night, all day.
Let's go.
Best believe we own it. Best believe we own it. We be on the FIA. Best believe we own it.
Yo, what up, everybody? This is your boy, Sean Simmons, a.k.a. Double S. Yo, listen, you're in the field with my boys, the Track Starz. Yeah, holla.
This is that
brand new
music.
I can see the clouds about to break. And the fog begins to fade away. And the forecast appears to be clear. And the dawning of a new day is here.
To my thunder, Christ has won the victory. I'm not going under.
Troubles not gonna steal my shine. Get back worried, far behind. Life won't get the best of me. I'm still standing.
Listening to the Track Starz with Sean Tanner, Ryan Righteous, and DJ Jeremiah.
Back in the field with the track stars, Ryan Righteous, Sean Tanner, DJ Jeremiah. What's up?
Oh, what's going on?
I got too many things going on today.
Hey, it's been like that for everybody today, seems like. Seems like, oh man, oh man. It's been crazy. Anyway, you know, this is our first or second day of really nice weather. And, you know, I guess the springtime or whatever. And they said that next week we're going back to below freezing. Isn't that crazy? That's crazy.
Yeah, I'll be in below freezing next week anyway with, I'll be in Boston.
Oh, how long are you going to be there?
A week.
Wow. Anything we need to do?
Like what?
I don't know.
You going to be here? You going to be here?
Huh?
You going to be here?
I said Boston.
Oh.
Anyway, how y'all doing though?
Man, I'm doing good, man. I'm excited, man. Already excited. I know you all are still in basketball mode. Everybody's talking about their brackets and all this kind of stuff. But I'm already on this NFL, man. I'm waiting on it. I'm ready for it.
NFL, like, I mean, it's like, yeah, like several months away.
I know, but that's all I care about as far as, like, professional sports. I mean, I'm not basketball. I'm not college basketball. So,
how you doing in the
J-Dot
Fantasy League?
I don't know, man. I'm not last. I think the man I'm sitting next to is actually dead last.
No, I'm not.
Oh, no.
I think you may be last.
Oh, word.
Yeah.
Wait a minute. I slipped down. I slipped down past Lauren Amati?
I think so.
Damn. Yeah,
we'll confirm anyway. That later on.
Yeah, somebody was asking me to get, what is it? Paul.
What?
Yeah, I don't know.
What are you talking about?
Somebody asked me for a trade.
Oh.
It was concerning one of my guys.
We had a trade that long.
It's done.
Oh, okay. Well, then that's a wrap then. I'll ignore that request.
You can't get requests.
Oh, when I reject the idea.
I guarantee you have no requests in your box right now. Yeah. All right, so let's
Paul Millsap. That's what it was. My bad. I meant to catch y'all.
All right, let's get into these sound offs. I know, right? Let's get into these sound offs. All right, first one. Fred Phelps, the founding pastor of a church known for its virulent, I don't know if that's a word, anti-gay priest at public events, has died. Phelps found Westboro Baptist Church in Topeka, Kansas in 1955. Sound off.
I think it's crazy. He used to protest at, like, anti-war. He was an anti-war person, so he would protest at the funerals of dead soldiers, right? Horrible. Disrespectful. Completely. I think he was saying that his whole basis is, like, war brings evil and this kind of stuff. Hey, God sent so many people into battle in the Bible. David, Solomon, Saul, they all went to battle. I don't think God is against war.
I think the number one question is, do you think he's in heaven?
I mean, that I can't say, because I think you can be saved and you could be construed on your views, and God won't hold that against you if you really don't know any better.
So what about what about, like, Klan members who was hanging blacks back in the day? They was just doing crazy stuff, and and they were considered Christians.
Yeah, the problem with that is, I might get jumped on for this, but I think the Bible supports that in a way. Not everything. No.
What are you talking about?
I mean, the whole slavery and master and supremacy. I think that I've read scripture where I can see people getting confused about that.
Really?
Yeah. I need to find scripture.
What?
I need to find
scripture. So you're cool with slavery?
Okay. No, I'm not. I'm just saying when you hear a white supremacist talk about, you know, Jesus' land and all that kind of stuff, and they back it up by saying that this is the Bible that they're preaching, I understand where it comes from.
But if they were
from,
really preaching the Bible, they would make themselves slaves, because Jesus wasn't white.
Right.
So the ungodly races include them.
Yeah, absolutely.
Moving on. All right. Dan Cathy, the president and CEO of Chick-fil-A, regrets that the Georgia-based company ever became synonymous with the anti-gay attitudes after he spoke out against Supreme Court's rulings that recognize same-sex marriage. In the interview, Cathy said, "Every leader goes through different phases of maturity, growth, and development, and it helps by recognizing the mistakes that you make." Sound off.
Man,
I just went to Chick-fil-A.
Yeah, I think